Just before 4:30 this afternoon, the United States Geological Survey in Jackson says a magnitude 3.7 earthquake occurred near Hollandale, Mississippi. The earthquake could be felt across the Delta near Greenville, Mississippi. No major damage is anticipated with the level of seismic activity, according to the U.S. GS, that is.